says, Mr. Edwards, the family friend, danced to the fiddle music like a jumping jack in the moonlight. When it was time to go home, Pa played him down the road with old Ann Tucker.